Hello everyone, welcome back to Minecraft. I thought let's start a hardcore series because I hate myself. And I guess you guys hate me as well. So I'm probably going to die pretty fast. Okay, here's a piece of wood. This is just going to be a normal experience, not like 100 days inside of stuff. I might be even going to do in future. You know what's good? That there is literally a sheep close. You're coming. I'm so cruel. Oh my god, thank you. Right, I need another white one. Can I have a white sheep, please? Ah, there you are. Parkour is starting great. I already have ability to bad. That is one of the good things of spawning in playing. I'm all at last now. I'm semi-safe for monsters. I need to find a place to sleep and not go too deep inside of caves. That will mean really bad stuff happening, you know? I'm happy I just saw, yeah. I'm probably gonna die really fast. We're just going to try again afterwards. Stay trying with new worlds. Every time we die and look if we can improve into not dying. Go furnace. Let's get you like that, you get there. I have shaver wood and I don't know why. I'm going to make a little bit of a farm here. It's a beautiful place out here as well. It's beautiful playing. So I might just make a base here. I already have found a place to stay. I'll just set that on top. Let's go. That's. Thank you. Now, going to mine even more stone for stone tools and such. Because we will need to have that. Oh. Oh no. There are already mobs down here. Just bad stuff already happening all over the place. Lovely, I know what I'm doing. Oh yeah. I at last can make stone pickaxe. Yeah. Oh, getting an upgrade. Let's go. There are a lot of cave systems here. Getting the starters stuff is always a little bit of a challenge, you know. How more we get into the game, how more we need to watch out and such. In the beginning is the worst thing. Alright. Sleeping places, mate. Do I have another closed tree? That's the only one. Why aren't there a lot of trees close? I want some more closer trees. Alright. That's that. Oh no. I do not want to fall. Let's get you baked up. And get you into oak planks and sticks, a sword. Because I need those. Yeah, that's more like it. And let's make an axe. Stuff like basic which one am I gonna take? I'm going to take the one with closest to my house and then make this all for that. Let's create a little farming area. Alright, that needs to do for a bit. CD place. I'm going to get more of my dirts. Let's get some dirty work done. I just have enough dirt for that amount of seeds I have. That's lovely. Great. That is food source number one. I at last have something, somewhere to take my food from now. Hopefully it starts growing fast enough. And I start finding some more food sources on the way. I'm seeing foresters there, so I probably will be finding some crops there as well. Why is there a respawn point in Hawkbomb survival? Come on, let me sleep. Oh, thanks. That's the first thing I need. Some sleep. I have no house, so. Oh no, 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 oh 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 no, no, go. I didn't know hardcore was this scary. If I knew that, I would never begin doing it. I'm going to try and craft some torches. I will need those. Sticks are sick. And that's a thing I have now. Cool. Let's get you in my off hand. Torch up before we go. And light this place up. So mobs don't spawn close to me. So I have now time to run to my bed. Let's explore the cave. I'm mining down some more stones. Oh, how did I miss my first iron ore? Well, there's our first iron. Right. Oh, there's up there. Oh, no, no. I have the high ground. No, no. Potato? I'm going away from here. Creeper! And I have a potato. Three potatoes? I am happy with three potatoes. So is and plan our lonely potato. Oh shit. I'm scared by it. By not so scary mobs. Yeah. Let's smell these. Oh, there's my ox. I picked it up. Well, that is cooking up. I'm going to try and really mine down this entire vein. There are our first iron tools. Going really smooth. Like that. Acquire hardware! So that's that. Finally, we start to have nice beginning. Ah, an apple. Nice. What is the breakfast thing we are going to make. I think we are first going to make a sword. It takes more damage. And an axe. No, pickaxe. Or if we come across. That's got a little bit base building already. Or starter house. Normally, I ain't going this fast. So, is that getting some stone again? Oh, iron pickaxe. I do love you, man. I need to first find some more iron before I fully can use iron tools. At last have enough coal. keeps the doctor away. Let's see, and let's get these there. Well, flash away. Must be good for now. Jesus Christmas. That is one big tree. My goodness. I need some scaffolding blocks. I need to like up the cave, cause all that monster, all those monster sounds are really gonna annoy me. Let's make some more torches first then. I keep thinking of things after done them. Yeah, that must be enough for now. Yeah, that's good enough to light up. F. Let's go. Light up some caves. Oh Jesus, this is not a good plan. Oh no, 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 no. This is what I mean. I want to make this a long-term thing. Oh, if we are. This time we're spawning inside of a forest. And I have food. There we go. Crafting bench. Thanks for the sapling. Let's get you and create the ox. And a pickaxe. This will be good enough for now. Get some building blocks with me in case we get lost somewhere and we want to build our house or something, because I am spawning fishes. Food! Come on, Papa John! So that must be enough fish for the time being. Nah, let's get you as well. And some cows. Some cats.
No. No.
Take shield. Right. Now we actually need some sheep or village, because I want to sleep this time. Again, actually, because the first night sometimes is way too hard for me, and I will die the first night already. Not if I build a cage around me and wait for day, but then there are still thousands of mobs on the surface, and I do not think we cannot come really far. Let's create a boat. Berry bushes. I will take those, and I can. I will take those. Let's see. It's a really funny tree. Minecraft and spawning stuff. There's enough source blocks and sea grasses stuff around this place. Let's get a little bit of land and take some dark wood with us. Dark oak. Spruce. Yeah, spruce. Just because. Oh, I don't know. I like spruce. It's a block. It's a really nice building block, in my opinion, at last. I also hope I can bring some saplings of this tree with me. Please give me saplings, because I want to grow this tree. No? All right. Just let it decay a bit. Sheep. Thanks. Thanks, God, for this sheep. There is our bed. I That's why I didn't see in that. Let's create our bat real fast. Boat, you go there. Like that. And create a little chest. Just toss some stuff. We are staying here for a little while. Because there is no better place to go right now, and I need tools. Going to take so long. Ah, there we go. True sapling. That's plant one. Well, I mean, like, there is enough spruce in here, so we're going to bring spruce saplings with us. Let's create doors. There we go, doors. Do we have some sort of gate system? We have a mountain right there. Let's just... Let's get sleeping. Come on. Thank you. We need some stone and all the things to make stuff with. Sheep over there. I'm getting my stuff. We are moving. Do we seriously have? Okay. I guess I hope so much that this is possible. Oh, thank goodness. Let's get moving. Spruce sapling. was gonna move in towards there, because there is a mountain right there, and we can use a mountain to get stone tools. Also, we can just easily make our little bit of a base there. Humble home. Let's go. A little bit bigger here. Let's get you there, you there, you there, you there. Some of these. Well, I think I'm going to plant the sweetberry bush. Spare up the mutton, salmon, beef. The boat, I'm gonna keep with me. Ladder's gonna get there. Of course, we are going to make some stone tools. Beautiful, getting an upgrade. Let's go. And stone axe. That's much better. We do not have any wood whatsoever. Beautiful. If we go like to here and make these berry bushes there, get some of these out of the way. It's only going to annoy me. Well, the beginning has been here already. Nice. We get perch planks. Like that, get a sword. And then who? And let's do a little bit of terraforming with a shovel. Like a proper toy. So There's a stairway to my house. Great. A little bit of that. Creeper. Skeleton. Jesus. They're already close. Alright. That's another cheap. There's not as much. So, nothing. It's not getting night yet. Let's chop down some trees in front of our house. Alright, it's getting darker. That again. All right, let's do this. Burn up our wooden tool. Oh no, not those. Burn sticks. Get some light in here. We don't want any mob spawning. Great. All right, that's doing great. Ouch. building blocks. Nice. Alright. Alright, once again, we have our first iron in this world, because we just started the world again. Ooh. This already is about the beginning. What we had. It's only sad that we do not yet have a found cool, but alas, we have more food than we had in the first place, in the first try. Of some wide variety of supplements. Oh, and I have. Would be cool if we could. Why is there a floating? Ah, it doesn't matter. Oh. What's... Ooh, cool. This is sad. We do not have coal. Under the ground, isn't he? I can't look where exactly he is. I know he is here somewhere. So there must be a cave system down there. Ooh. Little surprise. First piece of armor if we go like this, and we are semi-safe. Ouch. Man, those things hurt. Yes. Acquire hardware. Nice. Let's make it last a helmet. I've learned my lesson. We could soon, we can begin to like make maybe a map and go exploring. Should be making some kind of banner. What's necessary in iron right now? I only got plus two armor. What a smart to do. At last, pickaxe. Let's make a little pickaxe just for efficiency, and I can make legs. I cannot make legs. No, we are going to make boots. All right. Can make shields. I will let those two stay for a little while. With us. Great. We're suited up. Last a bit. We can explore caves. They'll be more safe now. Ouch. I'm going to try and mine down through this. Oh, there's water. Water down there. That goes down towards that level as well. Let's make an escape route. I need to run. I'm safe. Hardcore is really hardcore. We do not have any of those tufts. That's great. Two of these. Go down again, and let's hope. Lining up caves. Mining is the scariest job in the world. I at last have bones, so I can grow my crops a little bit faster. This is here, because without coal, I will be using all the wood in the forest. There will be no base building, I think. Oh, I should need a tree farm. Alright, we're going. Far enough. It's far enough. Let's risk it. I'm risking too much. Oh, I'm going. I'm going. We are 12 pieces iron ore. Oh no, baby zombie. Those things are annoying. there. Let's make some torches. Really nice. Let's throw some extra of that in here. Yeah. Sure is something. We have now enough iron to get really building and such. Let's create out the bucket. We will need a bucket. Little bit more of this, more protection, always good. Almost for all full armor sets, it's great. All right, at this. Going to try and find a better way for that. Ouch, ouch. I'm happy about that happening. Alright, let's see. New set of torches. Oh no. Oh, it's big. It's a big one. Come here. Nice. Light it up through there till there. Great. Things like this always need to be lighted up a bit. This is a big thing. You will always need iron. And now I have armor. I'm actually not that scared anymore. Where did you come from? Oh, alright. There is a lot of iron here. Ja. Tja. It's much safer now. a little bit of lighting can do a lot, and I spot lava. We might go to the Nether already. Lining up caves, such is always a bit to carry. On, give me flint. Yeah, lava. Nice. Yay, flint. Can make flint and steel now. Get that mob spawning. I just come here to mine. My fallen wolf horde was coming down this way. That T splits us. Not a good light in here, so it's better. Probably better. It's not the best meal, but it's something. Than that. And sleep. I have a sword in my hand. Thirty-two iron ore. That's a lot. We can just throw away that now. I'm glad. can get loads of that stuff. I'm going to make more furnaces because, you know. So that will make the process a little bit faster. Ah, it's a beautiful day to stand there. Get that. Become flint and steel. We won't need it. Five pieces of iron. Yes, that's really nice. Let's throw our stone pickaxes into the lava because we won't need them. I'm just joking. I'm going to keep them just in case. If we won't really need them anymore, then I know where to get them. And if we. Oh, wait. It's true. Here. No, they didn't almost have a mug. Way. Have this. Stays walking. I'm going to move this a little bit so I won't trample on my seeds. Humble beginnings, I would say. We have our iron. Let's keep you also building block in here. Eight buckets. We do not have diamonds yet. That's true. Now we all need more buckets of water. Going to try. Well, I mean, we do not really have a lake, and I never built that. Built my nether portals that way. I'd love to have them. To the surface. So no nether yet. You are a building block. I want to throw away you actually. Let's make a piece of bread of you. More food. I have a lot of emergency food now. I becoming once again rich in food. That's bad. Always, if you're close to these biomes, you can find sweet berries, and they keep you clean. You can eat them as much as you like, and just grow your farm so big that you won't ever get enough of your food ever again. Chest plate. I'm going to make it a little chest plate here. Almost full armor. Full armor. And a shield. Will keep me safe for quite a while, I would say. I do not really have plans as of what to build yet. Need to get down to diamond level and gold level so we can make a little bit of gold armor for in the nether. Get in the three more higher. Alright. We're going this way. Need to get got we are not that high up. Let's get to 11. Oh my god, that's soon. Lapis will be getting quite in handy soon. Well, we're getting lower towards diamond level. 13. Y equals 12. Y, hello. Torch! Great. Free menu, go away. I want to see the game. I found gold. And that was my iron tool. I found gold. I missed a piece. And we'll catch that later. So that is one of my bucket lists. Bucket. Where's my list? I don't have a list. Oh, I'm so shiny. I also found some redstone on the way. Do I already have this much lapis? When riches are beginning to grow again. Let's heat up some of this gold. Oh yeah, of course it's nice. Run. I'm now level 13. I'm even on higher level. That was a great sleep. You go there. Let's put you in there. Blocks of you. Of course, it's gonna be double. Lapis like that. Redstone. Yep. Just not enough. Oh, I guess I could make a little bit of netherproof armor. Netherproof armor complete. Got netherproof armor. I can almost make an anvil again. That's how fast it goes. I will hold this free. Or another pickaxe. Going to fill this bucket with lava and make a disposal for dry rot. Doesn't even deserve to be burned. Get these as extra stones and such. This piece I'm going to hold for myself. It must be good enough for what I need. And let's get you a place. These stupid berries will plant themselves, although you didn't plan to. Do that. Let's get down again and find some diamonds. Diamonds! Oh, I've been mining in this hole for so long. My first already broke and almost my entire inventory is full. It's a vein of 5, 6. How much diamonds did I get from it? 6 diamonds. Wow, that's not bad. That's not bad at all. Let's bring this redstone with me as well. We're going back to the base and secure our diamonds. And maybe go to the Nether next soon. Man, no one can describe how happy I am now. Yeah, I didn't really bother mining iron ore, as we have for now enough iron in our chests. I always can come down here and grab some more because I have seen enough. Oh, finding diamonds is I didn't mind these. I don't know why, but I didn't. It's just the second hole. I wasn't even mining for that long. Think a few minutes. I got my first diamonds of this world. I got already farther than the first attempt for Minecraft. It will probably be night. Come on. Let me have the not today thank you achievement. Oh, one is done. And we're safe. Diamonds, yeah. Diamonds indeed. Let's get you and eat a piece of you. Cobblestone. I feel gorgeous. Diamonds right there. Great. I need somewhere to put these building blocks. I have way too much junk inside of my inventory right now. Alright, let's get a little bit of farming done. Great stuff. Such a shitty place here. Ow, 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 ow. That hurts. That hurts a lot. Going to remove this tree here. Well, I can move water towards a better place, but there is no better. Ow, 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 ow. There's no better place right now than in this room. lake, should I say. I have Chief Diamond Pickaxe. Oh, I almost fell to my death there. I think we should go and take a bucket of water with me. Try and get our hands on lava and obsidian. Mainly because I want to go to the Nether right away. Let's research. I know there is a little bit of a lava here somewhere. I think it was down here. Yeah. Oh man, I really missed this, the fastness of the diamond pickaxe. I hear Enderman, but I'm not going for Ender Eyes yet. Catching Endermans is too much work. They are really strong, and I am not yet strong. That's a great, satisfying feeling. Yes. Like, I hope there's a lake somewhere. I found a lava lake. Only question. How are we getting down there safely? How far does this wall? Alright, this one not that far. There we are. Let's use our bucket of water. And directly bring this with us because we are here after all. So I have all the pieces of the puzzle to go to the Nether. Hopefully we have a good spawning spot. Then I need to find out where all the bastions are and where I can do a lot of looting, you know? Get some Netherite tools maybe. You in here. Let's get making this of you. And yeah, let's get you in there. Let's get you. Oh, voila! There we go. Just another block with some more dust. Let's get these on instead of my iron ones, although. Ones are stronger. If I'm obsidian, can make corners up for, and we are going to sleep first. We're only gonna take a little look down there, I think. Not sure. Alright, let's go. Number three. We should be moving. Enough obsidian to make an enchantment table as well. That's nice. I have my sword, pickaxe, my thing, golden boots, building blocks, enough. I have some food, even various pickaxes. No, do not drop. Going to discover light this later. Let's drop in learning tree. Yay. Whoa, we need to go to the Nether. This place sucks. beginning to the surface level already. To bedrock. Right here I'm a bedrock. Alright, cool. I mined myself to bedrock. We are at a good resource place. I mean, like I think we are going to have. Okay, we have a way up to there. Do not come here. I'm going to try and create a way down. Fact that we like got up to the nether roof is like maybe a good sign, because I think was this the friendly biome? The red one was. I cannot MLG water bucket down, so I will try and do a MLG There we go then. Back to the alpha world. That was great. Now my inventory is full. Nether quartz goes right there, and I'm going to try. And look at all that free gold and gold nuggets. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.